Good morning. Here I am for the Singing for All Advent sing-along day two. It's not quite as planned this morning. I had planned to be doing this much earlier this morning, but today isn't quite turning out as I'd planned up to now. So I'm changing roles a bit today. So here I am. It's about 9:15 on the morning of the 2nd of December. And this is day two of my Advent sing-along to raise awareness for my lovely Singing for All group. And actually, I need to go and get something that I bought. I decided that each day I was going to read out something that somebody from Singing for All had written as a comment or told me in a card or a note through my door or something about what Singing for All meant for them. And I was just looking last night at this book, Singing for All Comments book. Now, this is obviously the book from real life Singing for All sessions. And I thought I'd just read a few comments from here each day. We love coming to sing on a Tuesday morning. Jessa always makes it so much fun. Brightens our day to come for Singing for All. Better than a tonic. fun time. Makes me happy. A wonderful group. And there's a lovely message here, which I thought I would try and find. Which really, it was talking about the togetherness of our Singing for All group. From David and Anne, who are still taking part. Here we go. I love Singing for All. I love the songs. I love the togetherness that we create. I like the purpose of having something to look forward to. And that was from David and Anne here. And David and Anne have been taking part in Singing for all through the lockdown, through on YouTube, on Zoom on a Tuesday morning. And that's my little quote for the day. So the song for the day is... it's a less lively one than yesterday's Winter Wonderland, but it's quite a well-known song, and it's When a Child is Born, and I hope you'll sing along with me. Here we go.
Child is born.
hope you enjoyed singing along with me with When a Child is Born, especially for my Singing for All Advent sing-along quest to sing a day every song in December. Even if it's first thing in the morning and it's not my best vocal performance, I hope you enjoyed singing along with me there, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye for now.